together a little that it's in your plan. Tell my Amoy, our grandfather. There are so many reasons to love you. We love you because of the way you lead our family by example and your positive attitudes towards everyone and everything around you. We love you because you are so loving towards us and others. We love you because of the way you light up a room with your presence and smile. You taught us how to put God first. The importance of family, and how to be an encouragement to others. You taught us the importance of having daily devotions, both individually and with our families, to build a strong spiritual bond with our parents and siblings. You taught us to be happy and live life to the fullest. We are thankful for the opportunities to be able to go to the beach with you and watch the sunset. We are thankful that you took the time to take care of us. We are thankful that you took the time to spend time with us and our families, bringing us together. We are thankful for going on walks, for you going on walks with us and teaching us life lessons. We are thankful for your love towards everyone around you and your kindness and openness to us. Thank you for being our grandfather. We are so grateful that we got to experience you in a part of our lives. We have a piece of you in each one of us, and your legacy will live on through us. We love your grandchildren. Rebecca, Victoria, Hubert, Michelle, Tulin, James, Ashley, Jordan, Jesley, Nathan, Alvin, and Joshua.